of Andhra Pradesh. This is a land which is steeped in rice cultivation. The Telugu people have gone all over the world teaching other communities how to grow paddy. This is between Krishna and Godavari. These two river belts probably for the longest period of time have been under paddy cultivation, these delta regions, and we have just left Vijayawada and moving towards Hyderabad.